Cybersecurity for Intelligent Transport project is run by ROT System X in collaboration with leading industrial and economic players as well as French authorities. The project addresses cybersecurity of mobile, autonomous and communicating objects in three applications area of the transport sector: automotive, rail and aeronautics. Its objective is to develop principles for the design of cyber defense solutions adapted to the requirements and constraints of these three industrial areas. We started by mutualization of already existing best practices, but to meet the new requirements, we enriched them by those coming from academic research. To validate our concepts, we built a demonstration platform which associates real embedded electronics and a simulator reproducing real physics and vehicle environment. In strict terms, we built a virtual vehicle. We equipped our virtual vehicle with some of the fundamental real electronic control units. For example, we have dashboard, multimedia, perception and decision modules, but also all interfaces to control steering, brakes and acceleration. Let's imagine a scenario. The vehicle is running in the cruise control mode and everything is going well. Unfortunately, an attacker has installed a Trojan horse in the camera and is waiting for the opportunity to cause the car accident. His purpose is to force the decision module to make a wrong decision by falsifying the speed measurement on the vehicle. Once the hacker launches the attack, the car falls out of the way. The driver is not able to correct the trajectory and avoid the accident because our defense system was disabled. Now let's see the same scenario, but this time we activate the defense system developed by the project. Once again, the vehicle is running in the cruise control mode and everything is going well. Suddenly, a hacker executes his attack from the camera, but this time nothing happens. The car is still driving normally. The only consequence is that one of the camera was stopped because the car monitoring system triggered an alert and decided to eject the infected camera from the car network. Thanks to the demonstration platform, we are able to prove the effectiveness of our cybersecurity defense strategy. This strategy can be synthesized by a set of recommendations complying with recent evolutions in legal requirements. We are discussing network topology design to guarantee the system resilience. We are discussing access control definition to restrict privileges according to the rules. We are doing monitoring of the system architecture to detect all tentative of a security policy violation. And also risk analysis update to adapt the defense strategy to the constantly changing cyber threat landscape. And what is important also, we are already started to transfer our results to our industrial partners.